Franco, through the South Atlantic before Lindbergh's flight to Paris. Through necessity, both sides use foreign planes since none are built in Spain. But these men are native-born Spaniards, many of them former Navy officers. While they wait for orders, planes are being fueled. Machine guns are tested. A fresh supply of bombs arrives. Apparently, this particular mechanic does not share the cameraman's apprehension over the proximity of these messengers of death, since he briskly hammers their fins into shape before setting the fuses. Flight Commander Bermudez de Castro dons his parachute before taking off. He jokes with his ground crew, little knowing that he is to return from this flight wounded. The following scenes were photographed from a combat plane over enemy territory. The Pavos are about to execute a daring maneuver invented by the Nationalists and known as the chain. In the blue light of an Aragon dawn, the entire squadron in rotation dives to within 300 feet of the enemy trenches and sweeps them with machine gun fire. We fly over two of our own planes shot down by the enemy. Over an advancing column. Homeward bound. Two ships missing. Three men wounded.